Okay, I made it across the street and now I'm on a street that is very familiar, my old stomping ground, called East West Donald Street. There is an East, except it's not really bumpy, so you're gonna see my double chin shaking. Ha, I know, not exciting. Here, I don't know how. No, I was wondering, on Samsung phones, this is an Apple phone, you can switch it from selfie mode to other side mode, and this one you can't, so otherwise I could just do it. I'm scared to move my arm right now because I'm holding onto my stick for dear life, because if I lose my stick, I can't function without it. I can't reach any buttons or anything. So it's been a really good day. This morning, hearing Craig say, "I love you, Anita," is always a bonus, because sometimes when he doesn't say my name, you always wonder, does he not know my name? It's been good. Like, he still knows who I am. There's days when he doesn't. Other people he doesn't know, like short-term memory. Yeah, not so great, but his sense of humor is there. Like, it's always, we're in the path of airplanes. You see that? See the sky? Actually, the sky is probably a better view than my face. There's supposed to be rain. Hopefully it will wait until I get back. So, but actually, now that I found Donald Street, I know that I don't have to go on the main street where all the sidewalks are, because around the sidewalks in Thunder Bay are actually pretty, there's, most of them are leveled off, or sloped, or curb cuts, that's what they're called. That's the proper term, curb cuts. And, but a lot of them aren't smooth enough, so, oh, right, and I don't want to be traumatized, because actually, oh yeah, I forgot about this. I'm just going to stop this video and start from the beginning and tell this wonderful story as I walk here. Trauma.
I got